have no particular name. We play under a variety of names and pseudonyms and...
As pagans do.
And false identities. Are we going to just crank it right up then, boys and girls?
Why not?
This is a song by Great Big Sea that we like called Ordinary Day. It's a little ambitious for a warm-up, but we're going to do it anyway.
I got a smile on my face and I got four walls around me. I got the sun in the sky, all the water surrounds me. Oh yeah, now I've been down now and sometimes I lose. I've been battered but I never bruise. It's not so bad.
And I say,
just an ordinary day, and it's all your state of mind. At the end of the day, you just have to say it's all right. It's all right, it's all right. Jenny sits on the corner, what keeps her from dying? And say what they want, but she won't stop trying. Oh, you know, she might stumble when they push her around. She might fall, but she'll never lie down. It's not so bad.
And I say, wait,
hey, hey, just an ordinary day, and it's all your state of mind. At the end of the day, you just have say it's all right. It's all right, it's all right. It's all right, it's all right.
It's all right.
Cause in this beautiful life, there's always some sorrow. And it's a double-edged life, but there's always tomorrow. You know, it's up to you now if you sink or swim. Just keep the faith and the ship will come in. It's not so bad.
And I say, wait,
hey, hey, just an ordinary day, and it's all your state of mind. At the end of the day, you just got to say,
I say, wait,
hey, hey, it's just an ordinary day, and it's all your state of mind. At the end of the day, you just have to say it's all right. It's all right, it's all right.
Kind of song seemed appropriate. Go figure. Yeah. Well, talks about water. There's a little sing-along chant here. Came to me on a full moon in May. It's called The Voice. The Voice.
That's okay.
The voice. The voice. The voice. The voice. Of the spirit of the moon, season of the moon, and the light of the moon. I feel the power of the moon, power of the moon in me. The voice of the spirit of the moon, season of the moon. The light of the moon, I feel the power of the moon.
moon, in the light of the mind of the mind. Feel the power of the moon, power of the moon in me. The voice. The voice. The voice. The voice.
So we're making it up now.
Then you can't find anybody to get rocks. We're down here. You can't find anybody to get a golf cart to help us. I mean, and then you get 20 people from other workshops to steal some parts of the camp coming here for information that we don't have.
Well, not only that, they need to schedule this.
So, tune we picked up from a wonderful writer named Peter Mayer. There aren't many songs that will be presented on the Starwood stage that are also found in the Unitarian Universalist hymnal.
I forgot.
This is one.
But this marvelous sort of secular hymn.
I'm just picking your cable and spacing them up.
It's called Blue Boat Pump.
Right.
And we play it in C. Almost all the time. Usually in the same, at the same time.
Watch yourself, man. Yeah. It's gonna go away. Completely gone. I'm out of the walking path.
Thank you.
So Lisa and I are part of a trio, Revelry, and our third Mary Alice couldn't come this time around, so we're Revel. And kudos to Lisa for jumping all her parts to Mary Alice's parts and then jumping something totally different. So yay for Lisa jumping.
Jump,
Lisa! Jump,
jump,
Lisa! Might as well jump! So this is a creation myth song. Kind of a Spanishy creation myth song. I wonder how it goes. Oh, shit. It's called Necessity. Discovered by a woman. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. An independent goddess kind of woman. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Went out to hunt and it got late and turned to nasty weather. So instead of rubbing on a mate, she rubbed two sticks together. I think fire was a feather by a woman. Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
The mother is necessity. The mother.
Thank you. And now, Ian. How's everybody doing at Starwood? Is that yes? Is that good? All I know is my shoes will never be the same again.
Can you stand to hear Jack in the Green again? Casey out there? She sometimes like drags us out of bed and makes us sing.
Jack in the Green!
That's her.
That's the Druids.
Where do I play this?
So your bellies will swell. the sun is out up and the dawn and the hour that the children are ripe with their garlands of flowers. So now let the music and the dancing begin. And touch the good heart of your Jack in the green. Jack in the green. Jack in the green. And touch the good heart of your Jack in the green.
Then I can say something. Yeah. I mean,
Jeff, love you guys.
You're welcome, Casey.
Thank you for coming, Casey.
This song we learned from the singing of Sweet Honey in the Rock. He sang it at the memorial thing last night, but we love singing it, and we're gonna have all four voices here working on it. It's something we really like, so we hope you'll like it too, but if you don't, you can just feel good for us.
I don't know, he heard that somewhere. He thought it was funny.
She gets the start.
Listen more often to things than to beings. Listen more often to things than to beings. 'Tis the ancestor's breath when the fighter's voice is heard. 'Tis the ancestor's breath in the voice of the waters.
No hook to pull us off stage.
Yeah.
is a spring song. It's a nice appropriate follow-up to Press. It's called Quicksilver. Quicksilver, quicksilver, there's spring in the air. The moon is so bright, and you are so fair. Quicksilver, quicksilver, you bring in the new. So I hope you don't mind if I lie next to you.
Quicksilver, 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 quicksilver.
Silver, you've come and you captured my heart. Where each night lays its end and each day gets its start. Be there, but don't sweat, that we'll never part. As we dance on the banks of the river, if I lie down,
don't you lie.
If I
Thank you.
want to take the opportunity to invite folks of the pagan persuasion here at Starwood to consider attending the midnight ritual put on by Arnriok Fan at the Stone Circle, coincidentally at midnight. We're going to be making offerings to the spirits, listening to their voices, and burning something large.
Not necessarily in that order.
All right, we're going to do a few pagan culture songs along that theme. The first one kind of Starwood anthemic in its way. By me, unlike Vicky, I don't write all these wonderful songs that we steal. But I did write this one. Vicky writes all the wonderful songs that she steals.
And I won't steal this one, I promise.
But this is something I wrote recently in a sudden fit of unusual creativity.
Blessing they would flow, sacrifice he made.
Zappa makes us play this comedy music.
Well, it started as a whim, and it's become an anthem in its own mutant way.
Some of the jokes are a little antique now, referring to Starwood events long past.
Are they?
Well,
I would say they're applicable for every Starwood event.
We no longer get to watch young couples wash themselves at length in the shower.
I'm not sure what song Ian plans on singing. and I didn't even bring her.
Oh.
I mean, I have her. She's just not.
She's not
she's
on
not
the stage.
Here.
If you would like to see the actual Pagan Festival, you'll have to stop
now,
by the.
Lisa just gave it away. Jeez. If you know it, sing right along. You came to my festival, all pretty and pink. You brought your own mirror and your dream house and your sink. I tried to resist falling under your spell.
Barbie, I love you.
could be this one.
This is one of the original songs from way back in the 70s.
One of the original songs.
The original
pagan
song.
The 1970s.
Yeah.
It is a song from the very first. Yes.
Yep.
This is a song from the very first piece of pagan vinyl to ever be issued back in 1971 called Songs for the Old Religion by Gwydion Penfedwen. That's not a name you know, and you're pagan, that's a name you should know, as he wrote this song and a bunch of other good things. And we play it about here. We make fun of it by calling it the Pagan National Anthem, but feel free to howl along.
Yeah, sing the chorus.
We have trust in no man's promise, we have kept to just ourselves. We have suffered from the lies and all the books upon your shelves. And our patience and endurance through the burning times till now have given us the strength to keep our vow. We won't wait any longer. We are stronger than before. We won't wait any longer. We are stronger. That's the chorus. You have prayed. Though your greed has been unbounded, you have felt the pangs of shame. Every time you trod upon another in vain, we won't wait any longer. We are stronger than before.
We won't
wait any longer. We are stronger. Though you've got
we